Son of God, before the world's begun, and he who tread where he hath trod, crown him the Son of Man, who every grief hath known that wrings the human breast, and takes and bears them for his own, that all in him may rest. Yet visible above, in beauty glorified.